SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a Yahoo account on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you'd previously set up a Yahoo email account on your iPhone so that you could send and receive messages from that account, but you no longer use it, then you might be curious about how to remove it from your device. Before we complete these steps, it's important to note that this is only going to remove the Yahoo account from your iPhone. It's not going to remove it from any other devices where you set up that email account, nor will it prevent you from being able to access your Yahoo email through a computer's web browser. So with that in mind, to delete your Yahoo email account on your iPhone, you need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Mail option. You can then choose the Accounts option here, and then you can select the Yahoo option from the list of accounts on the device. Once you're on this screen, you can tap the Delete Account button, and then you can tap Delete from My iPhone to confirm that deleting this account is going to remove its calendars, reminders, and contacts from your iPhone. And now you'll see that the Yahoo account is gone from the list of accounts, meaning that the information associated with that account is no longer on your phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.